Hi, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to switch off and force restart iPhone 13 or iPhone 12. In most previous iPhones, you need to hold down the power button to get the power menu to shut down the iPhone. However, it is slightly different on the iPhone 13 and iPhone 12. So, to turn it off, you need to hold down two buttons. One of them is the power button that you can find on the right side of the device. The other one is volume up button right here on the left side. You can use the volume down button as well. So, to get the power menu, press and hold both power and volume up buttons for a few seconds. You will get the power menu. Alternatively, you can press and hold power and volume down button to get here. Once you get this screen, slide the power icon to the right like this. It will switch off the device. Now, to turn it back on, hold down the power button until you see the Apple logo on the screen. You can release the key after this. Within a few seconds, you will get the lock screen. If you want to force restart iPhone 13 or iPhone 12, you need three buttons. Press these buttons in this order: volume up, volume down, and then hold the power button. Now, let me show you the demo on how to do a force restart on iPhone 13. Press volume up, volume down, and then hold the power button until you see the Apple logo. Now, release the power button. The phone will reboot. That's it for this video on how to switch off iPhone 13 or iPhone 12. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button if you find this video helpful. Have a great day.